One of the great privileges that the Lord gives us is to reach out to his sons and daughters. And as we try to reach out in service to those around us, I think the Lord gives us an extra measure of his love for them and therefore for us. I think we hear his voice, we feel him in a different way as we pray to help those around us, because that's one of the prayers that he most wants to answer. I think as we have the privilege to reach one-on-one with each other, we can feel the Lord's love for us one by one. I'm even learning or trying to learn how to say that in Spanish. I think it's Él nos ama a cada uno, uno por uno. The idea that he does love us, each of us, one by one, is really true.